sent him mail, and I would have been really, really happy. Anyways, and then, but then I saw, like, give up one. Either I get the, like, I am the heaviest, and I didn't realize how big this thing was. So I walk into the pool, it's Friday night, everybody was drinking, and they were just, like, doing, like, a pool party. Our apartment was very hip and, like, very young. Everybody was just, like, chilling. Nobody's, like, swimming in there, you know? That was just, like, by the pool, just sitting and drinking, talking, like, music, all that. And here I am, walking with this big-ass float, like, ready to jump in and just...
And I'm saying this...
Corn?
Hi guys, I just got home. So I actually just got.
Thank you.
eating buttermilk breakfast waffles. To make waffles, you do need a waffle iron. I'll start mine preheating and get right into the batter, which is as easy to make as a pancake batter. First, I'll measure a cup and a half of all purpose flour into a large mixing bowl. And I'll add a little bit of sugar, but not too much. Because really, the sweetness from waffles comes from what you put on top. You can top it with just fresh fruit or, of course, lots of baking soda. Now, to make these waffles nice and fluffy, you need baking powder.